Well, everyone old and new, this morning we're going to be doing another wash here, and we're going to be using this service 7kg 1200 with A for Energy and A for Wash Performance. Today we're going to be using a daily 30. We're also going to be using Stay in Action, which is the pre-wash, and 500 spin. Today's powder is Fairy. Okay, so the time remaining is now 1 hour 30 minutes from about 1 hour 15. This is the third top up, I think. Heating. Feel better now? Yeah. Thank you. Hiya.
Oh.
Oh, papas. Hey, papas. Okay, so we're now drained, and we've also at the same time heated up. It has actually reached a 30.
Yeah. Oh my. Well, that was a lot of stretch. I know, it's going to rain. Following up for the daily wash, main wash, time remaining 1 hour 5 minutes. Hi, Sophie. Yeah. Oh dear. Heating. Note the water level. Right, so stuff.
Time remaining for the daily wash 30, with pre-wash is actually 58 minutes. Hiya! I know, I was worried about you. When you started bringing up some grass. Are you feeling better now? Yeah? Note the ornate silver painted door. You're heading for 30 now. Yeah. You got some lovely biscuits. Okay, so that's us now headed for 30. Sophie. Yeah. I see you. I'll tell you what later on, Sophie. I'll give you a special treat. I'll give one of your favourites. Yeah. Right, Pug Pal? Yeah. Yeah. You're my wee girl, aren't you? Yeah. Yes. I think you're amazing. Oh, big cuddles. You give lovely cuddles. Yeah.
Oh, so buzz. Time remaining 50 minutes. The last few minutes of the main wash. The time duration of the daily 30 with pre-wash is 44 minutes.
Hey, Subbers. Oh, you're my pal.
Okay, we're going to drain. Very shortly. Draining 42 minutes. Okay, let's see, so we've filled up, so we've now got 32 minutes. Soaking rinse. Okay, so we just filled up for the second rinse.
so. Yeah. Oh, it was lovely, yeah. Yeah. See, the other ones just didn't just do it as good as you. Yeah, that's it. And it's the cream that just sets it off. Well, what phone are you on?
It works with
O2,
I think.
Oh, it's O2. He's much better.
That's what mine's doing.
I'd be like, so we're having the dick tear out and all the rest of it, and so we're having our cocktails and...
Well, Eleanor said she was alright when she went to Blythe Bridge the day. Everything started working at Blythe Bridge, so then
right.
She came back anyway, so it was the quick
Oh dear.
So what's wrong with this washing machine?
Nothing. I'm just filming
it.
A
new one?
Aye.
Brand spanking
new. Not brand spanking new, but it's 2006. So November 2006.
It's 10 years old.
Aye, November 2006. So I mean,
how did you manage to acquire this?
Dundee, on Gumtree.
Aye.
Aye, went up for it. No, it's just like there was a seller selling it and that, and I seen it, and it was just like it's a really good machine.
For what? How much was that?
£90.
£90.
Aye. That's not bad. Yeah, I mean, it was just like £15 in diesel and that was it. So I'm just taking it easy up the motorway and take it all the easy all the way back.
Found it
me
back in your
sat nav. Oh yeah, because I used the iPad and my dad also used these. Zayovsky?
Yeah.
Already?
I know.
Oh, man.
Right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Right, bye.
Okay, so we're now actually going for the third top up. Hi, Dora. So this is on our soaking rinse. The time remaining is 21 minutes. Thank you.
I
Right, so we've got 12 minutes remaining and first top up. Seventeen minutes remaining. Oh, you're a pain in the arse. What? We're in now.
Okay, so we've actually just filled up again for the next rinse.
Thank you.
Okay, so we now have 8 minutes remaining. We're now on the first final rinse. Okay, so we're now on the second part of the final rinse. I think it is. Okay, so we just now filled up. Go like the third one. Possibly. Is it the fourth? Okay, so we now just filled up. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.